Alright guys, well, I went fishing at New Smyrna Beach Pier, Sun Glow Pier, whatever they call it, and I didn't catch anything. I was fishing with like mullet, shrimp, sand fleas, all that. The current was ripping real hard, so as soon as you cast, it would like go a different direction. And there's a bunch of like people who were out of state and stuff, and they were like crossing everyone's line, so it started getting annoying and all that. So I just went and took some pictures and some videos, and you'll see that soon. Catch me on our episode of Bass 2 Redfish.